Friends, this is Pooja. Welcome back to my channel. Now, if you're someone who's clicked on this video after reading the title, and if you think I will give you magical ingredients to treat your acne in 7 days or 10 days or 15 days, then I'm sorry, you are at the wrong window. You may skip this video. Hello friends, this is Pooja. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to this new vlog. And today I'm starting this vlog very, very late. It's 3 o'clock now, 3 p.m. And this is when I'm starting this vlog. That's because I slept very late yesterday for some reason. And I woke up late. And when I wake up late, the entire day is in a mess. You know, it's not as organized as you plan it to be. So everything was in a mess. And as I said, I have to go out. I said this in yesterday's vlog that I have to go out. I have a shoot today. The place I'm heading to right now is Valona Skin and Hair Clinic. It is, as the name says, it is a clinic for skin and hair. And I'm going there because there is a shoot planned today with all influencers and their brand ambassadors. And the shoot is about their anniversary celebration. Soon they will be celebrating their 3rd anniversary, so which is why they are having a shoot with all their clients or influencers or brand ambassadors, so that they will make a collage video for their anniversary. So that is the shoot they've invited me for. And why am I connected with Valona? If you have not, if you're someone who's not following me on Instagram, you may not know this. So a couple of months back, I was, in fact, after the last lockdown, the first lockdown, I got connected with Valona for a collaboration, an influencers collaboration. And my concern that took me there was acne. Acne in the name itself is a very depressing word. I'm sure many of you will relate to this. Now, I am someone who's never faced acne issues till my early or mid 30s. I never faced acne issues in my teenage or in my during my puberty or nothing at all. Never faced acne issues. And all of a sudden, in my mid 30s, I started getting acne problems. On and off. Initially I thought maybe some cosmetic that I'm using, or maybe I'm not taking proper care of my skin. I couldn't make out the root cause of it. It became a matter of concern to me. Of course, because many of you will agree that our skin, our hair, or our appearance is what determine our self-confidence and self-esteem, unfortunately. But so yes, that took a toll on me as well. When I decided that I need to do something about this, I can't just keep trying ghar ka nuska. I did visit my dermatologist, and I did visit another clinic, a very well known clinic in Chennai. I don't want to name them, but they were of no good to me. They didn't do any help. They had asked me to do many tests. I spent few thousands on those tests, but did nothing to me. Then I came across Valona. I met them and they were so friendly. This is not a sponsored video, friends. I'm telling this from the bottom of my heart that people in Valona are so friendly. They make you feel so comfortable. The best part about them is they make you feel good about yourself first, which is very important, because when we go there with an issue, as I said, appearance is what we associate with our self-esteem and self-confidence. So with such low self-esteem, when you go there, they make you feel good about yourself. They told me the entire procedure. If I have some pictures, some of my old pictures, I will attach this in this video. I will attach a screenshot somewhere here so that you can see the difference in me then and now. So yeah, then that treatment took a very, very long time. I had to go every month for a skin peeling, acne peeling, acne chemical peel, etc. So that was happening. So when I started my treatment at Valona, they had asked me to meet my gyno and do a couple of tests and scans done to check whether is there any hormonal issue in me. So all the reports were normal. My gynecologist said I don't see any hormonal issue as such. All the reports and everything seems to be normal. The scan was normal. So they weren't able to find out the root cause. And then I remember once, the MD, Ms. Kavita, she was sitting with me and she said, sometimes clinically or as per the lab reports, you may seem fine, but internally there are issues going on. So it could be stress related issues, it could be hormonal issues which are not showing up in your medical reports. So clinically it's not showing up, but internally there are things going on, maybe emotionally, or as I said, stress, your eating habits, your sleep pattern, everything that takes a toll on your skin and hair. I mean, everything takes a toll on your skin and hair. So that's when I decided to work on my internal self as well. Of course, the outer part of it, Valona was taking care of it. And I decided to work on my internal self, and I started my spiritual and physical activities again. So now you may not see any active acne on my face, but there are marks. You may not see it now, but if I remove makeup or when I take a close-up shot, you will be, I mean, it's quite obvious. You can make out that I have acne marks. So that is pending. Maybe early, by this weekend, I will have my laser toning procedure with Valona, or maybe next week. So my treatment is still going on. Today they've just invited me for the shoot, and that is where I'm heading to. So yes, I'll take you along to just give a sneak peek of what's happening. So let's go. With my personal experience, I would like to give you all a message that if you are someone who is suffering with acne or any such issue, no matter which age you are in, with my personal experience, I'm saying, friends, of course you need to see a doctor, you need medication, you need help. But other than that, you need to work on your inner self. That will really, really help you a lot. So you need to be active physically. You need to work on your stress level, your sleep patterns. You need to get involved yourself in some spiritual work, no matter whether it is yoga or affirmations or meditations, any such activities. You need to involve yourself to keep you calm and composed, you to keep yourself stress free as much as possible. But certain things we don't have control on, and you know, so we can just try ourselves to keep away from such negativity around. So yes, that's it. This is the message I want to give you all. Now it's time to head to Valona. So come, let's go.
ये देखो, मामा इज प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर द आंसर्स टू द क्वेश्चंस गिवन टू हर फॉर द शूट. आई होप शी डज अ गुड जॉब. इट रिमाइंड्स मी ऑफ मी स्टडिंग फॉर माय एग्जाम्स एक्चुअली.
व्हाट इज अ मस्ट शेयर योर एक्सपीरियंस विद वलोना.
विन अ लाइफ टाइम ऑफ वीकली फेशियल्स और विन अ लाइफ टाइम ऑफ वीकली बॉडी मसाजेस.
Weekly body massage.
Would you rather give up using hair products forever or skin products?
Hair products I don't use much.
Have clear glowing skin forever or win 15 lakhs but deal with breakouts forever?
Oh no, clear glowing skin.
So mera shoot khatam ho gaya hai and we're headed home, guys. See ya.
Hi friends. So yes, I was back home long ago, and we had our dinner. I did my Instagram work, I did my YouTube work, that is, I posted, uploaded yesterday's video, yesterday's vlog. I hope you're seeing my vlogs, and if not, you can go check my playlist, that is daily vlogs, and you will find all my vlogs listed there. So yes, that's it for this vlog. I hope you liked, and also let me know if you want me to do a Q&A session, a live session with a doctor for acne related issues. I would love to do that. And one thing that I would like to inform you all is that it is equally important to look after your skin, that is post makeup. Earlier what I used to do was I used to use an oil. So either I used to use coconut oil or baby oil to remove my makeup. And then I realized that oil-based makeup removers are not suiting me at all. And then I tried Bioderma. That was quite well. I was happy with Bioderma. Then suddenly I got my hands on Garnier. Because Bioderma wasn't available, that is, it wasn't available in a nearby drugstore, and I got, I was running out of the makeup removal, the Bioderma, and I needed something urgently to use that day. So what I got was this Garnier, and I thought I will just use it for a day or two, and then I will order my Bioderma. Meanwhile, I will receive my Bioderma through the online stores, that is Nykaa. And trust me guys, this Garnier is way, way, way better than Bioderma, with no offense to any other brand. I mean to say, this is equally good. It does the same work in 1/4 of the price compared to the Bioderma. So why not Garnier and why Bioderma? So since then, I have been using this Garnier makeup remover and it is doing very well. This micellar water is doing extremely well. This is not a sponsored video. I am sharing my experience and this is my second bottle after that. I'm extremely happy with this micellar water. I mean, Bioderma was good as well, but when I'm getting something of as effective as that in just 1/4 of the price, then why not this and why that? So yes, try to make this shift if you want. This was just a suggestion. So I will just use this to remove my makeup, wash my face and apply my moisturizer. That's it. This is what I do as of now, because it's just now that I've got rid of all the acne. So I will go back to Wellona for my laser toning. That is, now since my skin is acne free, they will do a laser toning on my face to get rid of all the acne marks, all the dirty marks that the acne has left. So I think that is scheduled for this weekend. So whenever I will take you along and I will show you how the procedure is done. That's all for this vlog, friends. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned until the next vlog. Bye bye.